Hey guys, it's Lord Jekyll. How y'all doing? Welcome back to Skyrim. Well, as you can see, I have 12 in armor, and so does Lydia. We have matching armor, apart from she's using a shield, and I've got Orcus War Axe. But yeah, I did it the last episode, just to show you. I leveled up twice, so I put a point in Dwarven Smithing, because I started leveling that up with the iron ore I had. And also, I put a point in two-handed weapons so I can smash people's heads off. And also, I enchanted my armor. Destruction costs 6% less to cast, and magicka regenerates 10% faster, and my helm, magicka regenerates 24% faster. Ooh, yeah, can't talk. I'm sick and tired of having these three different amulets in my inventory. So instead of going to the cards like I said it was, we're going to these requests. We forged the Galdurl amulet. Do you see what how more time we got down? Yeah. Farm should be close there, I reckon. Do this thing, see how much time you got, and it'll decide to go to the college or not. We shall see. So look how I think this, so if you have enough time after you do this dungeon, this quest, I think there'll be two more, count this one as well, two more missions we left, then we'll finish the Winterhold, the college Winterhold. So then we'll probably go and join the companions after that. I'm not sure if I'm going to be a werewolf or not, because I'm not going to be a vampire, I'm going to do the door guard side for that. I don't know if I'll stay a werewolf or not. Right, where are we? Which way? This way. Go this way. Let's have a look at our magicka. 240. Okay, and the spell I need to cast cost me 27. Oh, Jesus. Why can't I cast magic? It costs too much. I expect to see a dragon. Dead. Boom, bitch. You're down. What have you got for me? Now give me your soul. Thank you very much. To look shout. No. I don't want to put any prints into just yet. What are all the shops like? Well, get the better ones first before I get the crappy ones. Crappy ones, in my opinion, anyway. Here, get silver first. So how do you like the live stream so far, guys? If you watch them anyway, been okay. I'm enjoying them. Here we go. Beach water rock. Let this place be forgotten forever. Let it be struck from the rolls of history. Let it never be spoken of by man or mare. Let its very name be lost to all ages. Ye who enter here known, this place was sealed at a great price. Honor those who perish here, turn back and lead them to their rest. No. So let me see. Emerald Dragon Claw. Ooh, nice ones. So bear, whale, snake. What's that bird? Yep, bear, whale, snake. Oh wow. Yeah, me too, because it looks like I need a weak claw. Let's use this one, shall we? Bear, bear, dragon. It's worth a shot. Oh Christ, was as well. Ha! I'll be damned. Wouldn't this be that shop? You won't be able to get in here. Well, there's a secret way out. 5. The Three Brothers. Oh, I'm fighting this too soon, am I? One down, two to go. Oh, this is douche. Have you found a book? You might have found a book. Oh, there you are. Over there. Sweet. Let's see what this amulet has on. Increase your health, magic, and stamina by 30 points. Not that bad. Not that bad at all. Well then. How did that take? 15 minutes. More enough time. To some. Quests. Ooh! Goodies! And I can't run. Okay, then. To the college. I didn't know I was fighting the third brother. So far I was still fighting the second one. To the cottage. I'm following you guys. Oh yes. Oh yes. So wasn't that what I was doing? I'm sorry it was quiet. I just realized I wasn't be talking anything a lot. Anything a lot at all. A lot. Oh well, I've been talking. Right. The whole errands. I would find the staff of Magnus. Well, since I use that, I'll use fire. Smack in the face, bitch! I think I'm okay. What happened? See, always knew that guy was a douche. Ahmed Allen is dead. What the hell, though, then? Magic anomalies. Oh, bloody hell. Loads of them. They're kicking my ass. Wow, there's so many on me. Wrong blue spell. Bugger. 5 of 10. There you go. Oh. Eight. 2 more. That wasn't good. Did not enjoy that at all. Whew. Got my ass kicked with all these magic bastards. Right, let's see what's going on here. Matilda is safe for now. Then I'm off to the lab with him. Yes. What are you talking about? Let's go, shall we? To lab with you. To lab with you. I'm not going to try. Screw it. Right. We need to get there. Maybe this is the best place to go first. Morphal. Right, this way. That's the only thing that takes a hate night. Really fun nights and games, really. Plus 5 nights. The nights in that game will be amazing. Spider. 5 nights could be better than 10 days to die. I'm looking forward to so much. So you guys, after I do record the video, I'm going to look at some more stuff on YouTube about it. God, I can't wait. I really cannot wait. It should be coming out any week now. And I'll be playing it. Always constantly. I was streaming that fucking night, that game nightly. It's like me swearing, I don't know why I'm swearing, probably because I'm excited. That's 5 nights. Cannot wait for it. We are lab with you. Just go the steps to it now. Is Lydia with us? Lydia? I don't know who's nearby. She may not be dead. Heard something. Dance. Go on, first roll. Let's dance. Oh, you still hit hard. Wow, that was heavy. The crap out of me. I got thrown with that man. That person did so much damage to me. Oh my god! Lydia, where the fuck are you? Oh my god. Oh my god. He's kicked my ass. Yes, die. There's more up here now, that's for certain. So there's one fucking right there. One fucking's up there. So let's just do it. Yeah. F5. God, are you kidding me? Next little fucker. Fuck. You bitch. Right, we got to. I go there after. Way in here. I'm sure it's the one, yes, the one. There we go. This seems like an easy enough job. Goes and me. Done plenty like it before. Some chinless Breton was bodyguards for a trip into the mountains. Fine, easy clink for us. He goes on about this twice forsaken mask. On his the whole way. Of course, got a pretty good laugh when we got snatched it and put it on their face. He threatened to fire us for that one. Not smart out here. I was on your open. You realize that, right? Fast and shut up, I'll put up pain. Oh my god, guys, I cannot fucking talk. But yeah, let's take the mask. Look at his face. It's changed. I guess as you put masks on here, oh yeah, I think this mouth opens up. I don't know, mask in there. What's the corn suit? Some people. Little mask. His pants. So I've been told. So yeah, that was cool. Go back and pass before it all goes to ruins. Right, let's go because we wasted what? Half an hour. Oh, this. I don't want to cut halfway for it though. Oh, I'll set in this video here. Well, guys, I'm going to end the video here then. So if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.